Please try to relax. After all, you were chosen to be here. I shall now test your God Art compatibility and your potential to join the Anti-Aragon Purity Force, the God Eaters. I say test, but please don't concern yourself with such words. All will be well, I assure you. The Restless God already knows all about your nascent potential. I wish you the best of luck.
Incompatible?
Not this one. Look closely. They show the same spirit you did after your baptism, Julius. Congratulations! You have risen where others would fall. You have become a God Eater. Soon, the power that sings through your veins will be awakened. You will be welcomed into our elite special forces, the Blood Unit. Blood are my chosen soldiers, superior to all other God Eaters. My finest warriors will herald a new dawn for all humankind. For now, rest. You must recover your full strength. I expect great things.
We'll be right back.
Ah, I hear congratulations are in order on the results of your compatibility test. I'm glad of your success. Please, sit. This is the most peaceful location on Fryer. I come here when I have free time to reflect. Yes, my apologies. I haven't properly introduced myself. My name is Julius Visconti. I serve as captain of the Blood Special Forces Unit, which you will soon be joining. Please, no need to be nervous. I'm rather looking forward to working with you. Well, I have some tasks to attend to. Feel free to tour Fryer once you've gotten some rest. We'll speak again soon.
One of the most crucial tasks in any conflict is to understand your surroundings. Take a look around. Good looking. Now then, focus straight ahead. All right, your keen eyes work well enough. Next, to movement. There's two raised platforms there. Go ahead and climb them, if you will. Sometimes that difference in elevation can be the difference between victory and defeat in battle. Always be conscious of your stamina. Pushing too hard and losing your breath in battle could end in death. Let's get a quick warm-up in. Why don't you run around for a bit? Excellent. Feeling good? Now on to the key of your life as a God Eater. Combat. That weapon you wield is a God Arc, the only tool capable of harming an Aragami. There, you will see some mock-ups of Aragami for you to test your blade upon. Fight them. Your god arc is more versatile than you might imagine. It can switch to a ranged weapon, gun form. Transform your arc and fire at those simulacrums. Attacks in gun form use oracle power. Always watch closely to make sure you don't tire yourself out. These are the absolute basics. Now go ahead and make use of them against the Aragami before you. Once you have mastered this training, you will join Blood out in the field, in real battle.
You were so freaking super amazing out there today. You're a newbie, huh? I mean, new to this. Blood, special force. You know,
I'm Nana Kozuki, cadet second class. I just got brought up too.
It's so awesome to meet you. It was, well, what about yours? Wow, that's awesome. You must be top of the class already. Don't worry, though. I won't let you rest easy. Oh, by the way, as a token of our newfound friendship, ta-da! Sandwich! It's my mom's secret super special recipe. An amazing Odin sandwich. Oops, training starts any minute now. I almost totally zoned. Sorry, gotta run. See you soon. Oh, hey, I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb. So enjoy.
Let's have a brief review, shall we? First, we must see where you stand. Slay this enemy, but be warned. It is stronger than your last opponent. When you can't avoid an Aragami strike, open your shield. It will disperse the damage. Still, healing does take time. The best way I've found to open up that space is with stun grenades. Now, I want you to face that Aragami once more. Your god arc has another ability unique to these weapons. It can devour your enemies and tear from them their oracle power. By doing so, you gain a portion of their bestial strength. You become more powerful. When an opening appears, devour your enemy, then burst and slay the others arrayed against you. Precious materials from its core. Such will enable further research to advance your equipment. It may be crude, but salvage all you can. You can also collect any scraps of materials that fall during battle. For the sake of practice, some material has been left in the training grounds. Hunt it down. Training will end in 20 seconds. Basic training. You are now ready to join our Blood Special Forces.
Seen you two around before.
Hi there.
Oh, you're the new recruits everyone's been talking.
Yes, sir. We're both really excited to work with you.
Sir? That has a nice ring to it. The name's Romeo. If there's anything you need to know, I'm your guy. I'll tell you one thing, though. Blood is tough. So you'd better be ready to get... Huh? Oh, well, so blood is... Okay, so there's this blood power, and if it you know wakes up, you get these cool skills. Our captain's skill is super awesome. He comes up against an origami, right? And then, bam, slap!
That's so cool. Can you tell us about your special skill, sir, Romeo?
Oh, hey, come on, don't ask that kind of thing. It's not easy to get a special skill. Kind of personal. Oh, I know. Why don't you take those questions to Dr. Rachel? She's the one who founded blood.
question and answer time over. Did I ask something I shouldn't have?
Whoa, awesome! Oh, that's not...
My apologies, friend. I simply have a great deal of confidence in them. I wish to see their talents firsthand.
Understood, sir. But in the future, please endeavor to keep me informed for their sake.
Yes, of course.
Well, I hope they live up to your expectations, Captain. Good luck.
Good, you're here.
Cadet Second Class Nana Kozuki, reporting for duty in the Blood Special Forces Unit, sir! I'm so super proud to be here!
Welcome to Blood. I am Captain Julius Visconti. Now, without further ado, let's begin your field training.
What?
Look out there. Those are the beasts that threaten the future of the human race. The Aragami. How you slay them is of no concern, but do not halt until they stop breathing. Understood?
Wait, you mean we're fighting Aragami, like, right now? Like, for real?
Indeed, Cadet. You would learn little if you never fought in a real battlefield. Simply do all that I know you can, and those monsters will pose no threat. All right? Humanity has faced enemies since ancient times. Humanity has always prevailed. I know we do not have sharp fangs and rending claws to face off against our foes. But we have gifts they do not possess. Strategy, unity, cooperation, and most of all, the strength of will that binds us together. Willpower is the fiercest weapon. Our fiercest weapon. Never forget that. It's time. Forward!
This mission's Aragami are not usually prone to violence, but let's remain cautious.
Whoa! Actually, real live Aragami!
We're here to support you, Captain.
Thank you. We're glad to have it. Stay at a safe distance and observe.
Engaged Aragami retreating to feed.
Best to run.
Origami has gone silent. Nicely done.
What breed?
An ogre tail.
Very well. Orcs up! Prepare to defend yourselves.
Cadets, you've done well today. This is an ideal opportunity to demonstrate the abilities you are to awaken.
Oh,
wow, so awesome!
I've focused that willpower to execute a blood art. Stand fast!
What's a blood art?
A talent that can shift the very tide of battle in your favor. Blood arts are innate skills, forged of the fire in your veins. That was a blood art. This power within us will constantly develop and strengthen as we do. With it, we can face any origami. Always remember that this is a part of you. Nothing can stand against it.
mission? Good luck out there.
Operation Start!
So glad you're here. My daughter is your biggest fan.
Oh, thank you so much. I don't deserve such praise.
Come now, miss. Don't be so modest.
Miss Yuna, we are truly grateful that you've agreed to help improve Fenrir's public image.
It's my pleasure. It's thanks to Fenrir that supplies are getting to those who need them. I'm just proud to help in any way I can.
Then how about a concert at our headquarters? Surely having your beauty among them would boost the troops' morale.
I'm sorry. Such a generous offer. Really. But, I'd rather not leave the Far East right now. Once the food shortage in the satellite bases has been resolved, I'll gladly consider it.
Yes, of course. I'll talk with HQ myself and see what can be done. I'll have those outliers fed without delay.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much.
Come, let's sit and discuss the arrangements.
You know, you guys are way too reckless. Always charging in at the Aragami. You gotta stay back. You know, analyze the enemy's movements.
Sounds like being a chicken to me.
Hey, Nana, getting kind of close there.
Oh!
So sorry about...
What are you kids doing? Miss Yuno, I apologize for this behavior.
Please, it's fine.
Careful there, you three. You shouldn't be horsing around in the lobby. I know you don't want to disturb our important guests.
Right. Sorry, Dr. Leia. It won't happen again.
My apologies for those rude children. I am ashamed. They're really only good for fighting, you know.
I think we lost Romeo. What's with that weird look?
Do you not know who that was? That's Yuno Ashihara!
Do you know what he's talking about?
Are you kidding me right now? That's Yuno, the most awesome idol ever to live. She's so pretty! I can't believe I almost touched her. Why? The one time I don't have my camera.
Her scent lingers on my skin. I won't be taking a shower tonight, that's for sure.
Romeo, I think everyone would appreciate it if you kept showering. Thanks.
Not a chance. That was once in a lifetime. A glimpse of Yuno. How do you not get this?
All right. Well, whatever. Come on, let's get going.
Hey, wait for Romeo!
Yes.
Thank you.
are weapons free and clear to engage. Let the mission begin.
Got some spare time. Maybe I'll run some errands when we get home.